It seemed like I get so much and don't get nothing back. I really thought it was love, but you're so fucking whack. Always get caught up in love, but I am done with that. I can't get caught up in love, so now I'm, yeah. Flexing on my exes and my bottle X. Pretty little skinny little.
And I'm back with another video. In today's video, we're going to be doing like a little challenge. So my little sister
Tabriel
is going to be attempting to do my makeup.
So she ain't never did no makeup like that, so like scared because you don't know how this is gonna turn out. Oh, but we're going to try. So without further ado, let's get into the video. So the like rules to this is I can't tell her what goes where, so I can't tell her where like the foundation, concealer, all that stuff goes. Pray for me because I can't tell her what to use. I'm gonna, like, I can't tell her what brush to use for stuff. I'm gonna be looking crazy. But I'm
nervous
because I'm only 13, so like, this
is
gonna be really like a
guessing.
But
she watched enough James Charles to know where
exactly
to put what.
Yeah.
So
that's true.
I'm scared. It's a little hot in here. If y'all can hear this fan, oh well, it's hot.
Okay, so I got an idea what I'm gonna do first.
So let's start.
All right, so
I'm scared because I normally can see myself in the camera, but I can't look in the camera. Okay,
so
let's go.
First, I'm gonna get this elf pomade.
Oh.
Okay, I'm not gonna. Alright, because I don't want you to use the wrong brush for that. Because I know what brush. What brush?
This one, right?
No. I use these. This is the only thing I'm gonna tell her because I don't want her to mess up my brushes.
Okay, that's it. I'm done.
So I'm gonna be using this elf pomade like this.
You don't gotta tell them what brand it is. You just.
I like
tell them
I'm
what
a YouTuber
can
now.
YouTuber. My stuff is not name brand. My stuff I get from Walmart.
What?
My eyebrows gonna be dark.
Oh. I'm gonna start on the brows because.
Come on now. Be careful where you putting that. I don't want anything to get on me.
I'm starting the brows, but it don't matter how, like, if it looks too bad now because you always want to put in some concealer later.
Get out because we filming a video.
Shut the door too. Okay. So
you can come back in after. Okay, bye.
So as you can see, I don't know if you know at that part out, but they just all the fam, whole fam, came here and started dyeing my
editing it out. So I might speed it up, but I ain't gonna edit it out.
Okay, so I'ma do better, I guess, because they really make it fun of my techniques, but I thought it was pretty good.
Should have shown my dad.
Wait, it's not done. It's very dark. Wow, that's better. Just wait till the concealer. So, those eyelashes, those eyebrows.
Bro, it really be people walking around with their eyebrows like this.
I'm not gonna send you all glad bag. Okay, all right, so now, once you're done with the eyebrows.
What you doing after you do the eyebrows?
Concealer around the eyebrows.
I'm not talking about after all of that, like the whole, you done with the eyebrows.
Oh, I'm gonna do, foundation. I'm supposed to say more techniques, but
my toe.
I lightly tapped it.
Girl, you stomped on it.
Nobody stomped on it.
Alright.
How
moved it so I can, like,
so you could. Oh, dang. I ain't even gonna throw it like that. I sent me foundation from, I think, Walmart. It's a good foundation.
You ain't never used it.
One time, whenever I did it to myself, this concealer, but I used the foundation before. It was pretty good consistency.
That's how
I
make it. So, yeah. Can you get my concealer? Oh, wait, I remember the thing. Okay. Yeah. I did that. Okay. I'm gonna just let you do you. Gotta lay a little bit on my hand. Good. I was about to say, you like to put some on there. Okay. Then you gotta light. Dang. You gotta lightly.
You do the top first?
Yeah. Because whenever you do the bottom, I don't know. I'm just.
Hold
up. Okay.
Walter.
Now, as you can see, the eyebrows are pretty good for the first time.
So, this all to blend it?
Yeah, I'm gonna blend it all together after I'm done with the basics.
So what you finna do now?
Foundation.
Okay.
I'm not gonna bake because I don't know how to do that.
I put my foundation on the
blender. Look
how lengthy you get when it gives it. Look at the form.
So we're going to use a Tiffany Camera foundation in the shade. The shade, you ripped it off.
No, wait. Yeah, this is it. And the shade, this is spicy brown.
Yeah, because she's spicy brown apparently. I don't know what that means. But
please don't put it that way.
Make sure every. Okay. Whew, that forehead. I need to blend it.
Oh.
Lots more. Okay. No. What? Don't laugh. Okay.
Give me my bonnet. I'm tying my part looking crazy.
Here.
You want to lightly fade it.
Yeah. Alright y'all, I ain't trying to be editing a 30-hour video, so we're going to be back when she does this eye. So earlier, y'all could see her struggle to put on some wings and lashes.
So,
Okay, so
I finished this eye and I added more blue because I feel like the blue was blending in too much and was coming becoming all one color, and I didn't really appreciate that. So yeah. So now we're gonna need concealer.
For what?
For the under eyes.
Oh, I thought you were gonna do the wing and stuff.
Oh yeah, I am gonna do that. Oh, sorry, if I need a concealer. Mm-hmm. Where's the wing liner?
I'm scared.
Don't be scared.
That's the part I'm scared for.
Gotta have trust in me. Just close your eyes and
because
switch.
Because even I be doing my messing up my wings sometimes.
What do I do?
I don't know.
Back up.
How did you?
Shh.
Well.
Mm-mm. Ain't no well.
No, you can't use that on my eyes. You just got to. Huh, let me see if I can finesse it for you.
That's so
actually kind of don't look that bad though.
Yeah, but it wasn't really what I was going for, but sometimes.
Well, life gives you the lemons, you have to make lemonade.
No, but what if I put foundation over it?
No.
It won't work?
No. Not gonna put foundation on this, no.
Why?
No.
I didn't mean to say foundation, I'm gonna say eyeshadow.
It's not gonna cover it, but.
Can I try? It'll make it less bold. So yeah, I'm gonna try that. Because I am not letting anybody down. Not letting
this ain't that
down.
Bad though.
To me it is.
Girl, just hurry up, bro. This video is gonna be
good. Right, I'll be back whenever I'm done.
So now she found the if you hear my brother and sister arguing, ignore them, please. They have no respect. Cause they know that I'm filming this video and they still wanna act a fool. So just ignore them, please.
Thanks. We all found it. I'm gonna put this on the most concealer. And where's the concealer at? I use the same one that you use on that. And then you gotta
not too much because then like we dry fast. Right. Jace, bro, come on now. Come on now. You keep coming in and out. Blowing it. I don't need
you said see what it smell like.
It's hard candy.
This is not really good.
Hold on, don't put that back close to my face.
Oh yeah,
and can I close my eyes first? Dang, about to blind me. You need to get this ice cream.
Dang. So dang it, I wish I had my phone because I could have did like one of those
okay,
energy games
Charles
be putting at the end of the videos whenever you
scoot
like
back.
And then it had like a whole bunch of like shakes and stuff where
scoot
I could get on video star, but I can't.
Okay guys, this is the finished product.
Please rate it. If I didn't have the eyeliner. But I do. So.
Y'all, this look kinda look at my lash. Bro,
this is kind of what
I look like. This is not really blended. The highlight part, but no. I'm a raider though, cause this is her first. Oh shoot. Okay. This is her first time any ever doing any makeup, so I'm gonna give her a good 7 because
she did. Kind of, it was okay. It's okay. This could have been blended out more, like my everything. Eyebrows could have been a little lighter. They should have faded in, but she never did before. Eyeshadow was kind of decent, so she did these wings. And then the lashes, she ain't never put on lashes. So yeah, all in all, I'm gonna give her a 7 out of 10. Cause it ain't the worst looking, but it ain't the best looking. So yeah.
Thanks for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and ring the post notification bell to see when I upload again. And I want y'all to know that, yes, I know. I've been MIA lately. I know. But it's not my fault. It kind of is my fault, but it's not my fault. I don't know what to post. So, yes, and my little 10 subscribers, y'all been silent. Y'all ain't been telling me nothing. Like, how I'm supposed to know what to post if y'all ain't saying nothing?
For real.
But it's okay, because I'm still come with the content. I'm still upload when I can or when I have ideas. So, yes, I'm working on being more consistent. So, yeah. But make sure you follow me on all of my social medias at TAIJI_NASHAE. And, yeah, that's Instagram and Snapchat. make sure you tell a friend to tell a friend to subscribe. Like, I'm kind of a little bit lit over here, just a little bit. I'm gonna be working on more collabs. I'm gonna see if my bestie wants to do like mukbang or something soon. So yeah. And by the way, I just uploaded like yesterday, and y'all ain't watch it. I don't know when y'all gonna get this video, but I uploaded the video before this one. Go watch it. I know y'all wasn't really, messing with that 7-minute video I did.
What video? It's cool.
You were one of my subscribers and you ain't watch it.
Cause I don't have to.
Nothing, exactly. It's the video where I made the wig. But to each his own. Maybe y'all not interested in that. So yes, I have uploaded a video. My last video is Get Ready With Me, where I did my makeup for my birthday. So yes.
If y'all want videos with me in it,
if y'all want videos with her in it, you won't get them for about a couple months, cause she lives in Minnesota and she's leaving tomorrow. So, but I am moving there soon. So, like a month and a half, or not even a month and a half. Yeah, a month and a half. We still have the rest of June. Girl, why would you be doing that? Go get the wipe and wipe that off. It's over there in that thing with the little glit, the gold box thingy.
What
the gold little, yeah, that.
It's the gold,
I'm gonna end this video because I'm gonna hurry. But yeah, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share, all that.
Crop me out, bro.
I'm not. It's not gonna happen.
It's not gonna be like trash. So.
But yes, well, you got something to say because you said wait. Yeah.
So I just want y'all to let me know if you like my personality because I think it's cool. But yeah, if this video get her famous, she owe me money. Like, she owe me appreciation because Taylor said it.
Okay, if that's all you gotta say, we're gonna close out. Thank you guys for watching again. Make sure you watch my last video. I cannot stress this enough. Make sure you watch my last video. Jeez, that video was long. It took forever to upload. It took forever to edit. And I looked good.
What makes
it plus birthday. It was my birthday vlog. Like,
exactly. How y'all not gonna watch her
come
birthday
on now.
Vlog?
Go watch it. Also, she might be doing Sims video soon. What if I changed my mind about that? Now you brought it up. You can always edit stuff out of here. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. And yes, make sure to watch my last upload. And stay tuned for the lit content.
Back up on my bullshit, back up on the scene. Done dealing with you, don't know how to deal with me.